You can help a child learn about the difference between quiet and loud by using your voices. You can start by whispering, "This is quiet. Can you speak quietly?" And the child can speak quietly. Then you can loudly say, "This is loud. Can you speak loudly?" And the child can speak loudly. You can both have fun saying things quietly and then loudly. And you can also try the same thing with singing. By doing this, you are helping the child understand that sounds can have different volume.